Last few locked away. Light on. Set to run. Race 8 here at Strathalbyn. We're ready. Set to go. On their way. Mazza's Mitzi hopped out okay. It's getting crowded. They go to the first bend. It got chopped there. Mazza's Mitzi and finding the lead port side. Slipper's Soda, Spring Eagle. Then came Big Cold Prosser. A gap away to Danio's Kelly. Behind those next. Just dropping some ground there. Mazza's Mitzi. Then Lectra Lucy and Confuzzled. They turn for home and skipping clear. Spring Eagle is nicely clear of Big Cold Prosser. And Spring Eagle beats Big Cold Prosser. Third Slipper's Soda, then Danio's Kelly. Next Mazza's Mitzi from Lectra Lucy. Port side. And Confuzzled. The run here, it's 24 and 38. Spring Eagle, another one for Greg Board here. Turns the tables and beaten by Lectra Lucy last run, was out in some clear air getting around them and has been too good. 6, 8, 7 and 5 here. Spring Eagle, Greg Board for the Board Racing Syndicate, managed by G Board, a red brindle dog, June 2016. Spring Gun over here, number 6. Second to 8, Big Cold Prosser, Yvonne King, a brittle dog, October 2014, Pure Octane Diamond Series. And 7, Slippers Soda, Barry Jones, a blank bitch, March 2015, Lochinvar Marlowe Slippers Tonic. It's 6, 8, 7 and 5.